Hey guys, Jonny 23 back at it again with another video. And today is my first day of school orientation. I don't know why I'm talking like that, but yeah, I have this stupid school to go to today. And school orientation, it's not the first day of school. Let me tell you that. It's not the first day of school, but it's the first day of preparation to go to school, if that makes any sense. So we have like 2 days, at least I do, where I have to go to school and I have to go and learn like the rules and stuff. We gotta do all like the little chants and shit, get my summer homework in. That's what we do for prep. Personally, I feel like this is gonna be a waste of my time because I've been through this like 5 times already for 5 years, so I already know what the gist is. They say anything about me, say anything about I'm doing something wrong, fuck them, I don't care. And yeah, so also today I'm planning on going to see my friend Lexani. He's coming from Connecticut. Hopefully I'll be with him, maybe Javier, and maybe another friend named Vic. I don't know, but yeah, we'll see. And see you guys later in the rest of the vlog. Okay guys, I'm almost at school. I'm gonna see if I can get myself a camera so I can actually record in school a little bit, because they don't allow phones in school, but they do allow cameras, which I don't fucking understand. So yeah, they do allow that, so I'm gonna see if I can get that happening for you guys, because some funny stuff happens at school, some funny stuff doesn't happen in school. Sometimes you're just learning. I'll see what I can do, what I can't do in the future. So guys, I just got out of school. I'm glad because everybody else had to stay while I didn't, because I did all my homework for the summer and no one else finished it. Even the people that do their homework almost all the time didn't finish it, so I feel real good about myself. Right now I'm gonna go to my dad's house to go and change, and yeah, afterwards, let's hope I will see Lex, Javier, and Vic right afterwards. So yeah, I'll see you guys right after that. Okay, I don't know what's happening with this guy.
I haven't gotten a text message back. I called him and went straight to voicemail, so I think his
phone is dead. That gets me pissed off because I have plans and
I won't see him, and I know he's shopping right now somewhere. I don't know where exactly he's shopping, but
yeah, I don't know what I'm doing with the rest of this video. If I do get to see him, if he does contact me, then let's see if that happens. If he doesn't, too bad. Probably do something else. And yeah. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm about to go meet with Lex. I'm in Times Square right now. And yeah, apparently there's some people interviewing. There's Spiderman. There's everybody around here. I see the Hulk walking around. But yeah, I'm heading to where they're at right now. As you can see, everywhere around me, it's Times Square. It's funny because Lex is like a tourist just walking around the place. But yeah, I'm gonna go see where he is. No, no. Pipe it up.
Pretty boy Fredo, hey. What's poppin'?
Hey, yo, I'm so surprised I met up with you guys, though.
Yo, what up, John?
Damn, you are small, though.
Jack's fired.
Can I shout out my YouTube channel?
Yeah, you can shout out your
YouTube channel. Yo, what's up, guys? My YouTube channel is Pretty Boy Fredo.
Pretty Boy Fredo.
Back with another vlog.
That's not his channel.
Yo, shout out to
Dab on, dab on, dab on, dab on, dab on.
dab on him for the one time.
How do you edit? What do you edit with?
Yeah, I edit with my Mac. I'm using iMovie for the moment because I don't feel like
John,
using
anything else. Xbox tonight?
Yeah, I've been thinking about using Video Editor Pro.
What happened to your old channel that had like 300 subs?
I'm letting you know right now, I've never had a channel that's been over 300 subs. I've gotten a good amount of subscribers before in other channels, but never 300 subs. Never have I gotten 300 subs. But if we can, let's do that for this channel. So please subscribe, please like it up.
It was a joke.
What? Well, 300 subs?
I didn't believe that you had a channel with 300 subs.
Oh.
John did have like a channel that...
I did have a channel that was good. It was good. Yeah.
What happened to it?
Took it down. I couldn't upload consistently.
Okay, nothing really is happening right here other than me talking about random shit. So let's just say fast forward.
Kid that leaked his own nudes.
Kid that leaked his own nudes.
That's
why would
John,
I leak my own?
Yo, if John leaked his own nudes, I would have clowned him.
Why would I leak my own nudes?
I don't know, bro. Yo, but it's been lit today, bro. Now that you came, it's better. We're just all fans.
At least someone watches my videos. At least someone likes me, man. Thank you. Oh my god.
We're all fans here.
You're all fans of me? Yeah, no.
I know Graham is subscribed. I think Sam is.
I'm gonna subscribe. I looked for your YouTube channel.
Oh, okay. I got two of them up.
He has Kicks in the City.
Kicks in the City. Of course, because I'm in the city right now.
Fast forward.
Harlem, the Bronx, because that's where it's at. That's where it's real. Because there ain't any of this tourist stuff going on.
Wait, Lexani, where'd you meet?
I met him on a long time ago.
Like,
cool stuff.
Wait, that's
great.
Did you even get your tripod?
The Apple Store. Oh. I have a vlog on it. Why didn't you?
I watched like half of your videos and I clicked off.
Oh,
I think
Apple
the
Store.
Best one he did was the Q&A with Engino.
It was $66.
The best one he did was the Q&A with Engino and Hoppy.
Oh yeah, that was the best one by far. My goal for that video was to just make it funny.
Yo. That was hilarious. Hoppy did have me dying.
I don't like. My goal is to. First of all, inspire. I want to inspire because I'm a small guy. I'm not that significant. I'm also 14. I want to put myself.
You're 14?
Yeah.
Really?
I'm going to be 15 in 2 weeks.
You look a lot older than
me. Oh, yeah. Lots of people say that.
That's cool, though. You look old.
Yeah, like, I could go into, like, a store and it could be age-restricted and people wouldn't care.
What's your goal with subscribers?
Subscribers? I said 100 in the next 2 months. At least in the next 2 months. If it's the next 100, the next 1 month, then I'm perfectly fine with that.
John, what's even your highest views on your video?
157 so far, and it's growing exponentially. It's only been out for a week. See ya, man.
See
ya. Dab on them haters. So that was me and Lex. I didn't think he was actually gonna be that small, but they're gonna check out my channel, and I'm hyped. Like, their dabs, I'm quite. I think I'm gonna go get something to eat, go back home, relax, chill. But yeah, those are the people that I make my videos for, or like the people that I try to inspire, because they're young. Like, they're not that young, they're not that much younger from me, but they're still young. what I said before. I'm with them right here.
We're solid.
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 It's lit. We going to a comic book store. Pretty boy Fredo.
Pretty boy Fredo. Yo, that's gonna be my new thing right now. Pretty boy Fredo.
What's up, guys?
That's Pretty boy Fredo's a YouTube.
Oh my god, why is Blake freaking Snapchatting?
Cause it's Blake.
Blake Linder?
Why do you make a Blake Linder expose video? I don't even understand.
Like, it wasn't supposed to expose him. It was supposed to talk about him being exposed. Actually, no. I'm gonna say it right now. Blake Linder exposed, part 2 coming out.
No.
Do you guys even know who Blake Linder is? But she said Harambee.
No, she's so fake.
Why would she date that like guy?
Yeah, I know. Why sausage?
You're like elbowing me. I can't get it. You're like elbowing me in my thigh. Your elbow's on my chest. He's falling to the side. Yo, ready for this wrestling contest? Yeah, oh, I am. Yay. I'm just like, yay. Oh my god. Tell him to stop. Yay. Pretty boy Fredo. I'm gonna vlog. I'm just beating this kid up while I'm doing a vlog, guys. Yeah, you're totally beating. Oh, yeah. Pretty boy Fredo.
Hype it up. Hype it up.
Hype it up.
Hype it up.
Hype it up. Oh, what's going on?
What is going on, guys? It is Jonny 23 in a new video today. As you guys see, I am with...
He's with Pretty Boy Fredo, other known as me, because I'm Pretty Boy Fredo. This is the king of Cunningham right here. Shout out to his channel.
Nah, I'm just kidding.
This is a cute dog that's wearing shoes right here. Comic book store and a video game store. It's about to be lit.
I wish I had an actual camera so I could just keep this on 24/7.
Sure. I gotta see more Javier, bro. We need more Javier.
Let's keep doing this.
Oh. Bang, bang, down, hey!
John, do you vape?
No. Turn
the photos in the store. Lexani, are you in heaven?
So I'm in the comic book store. This is my childhood store.
What?
You've been here before?
Yeah, I used to go here all the time when I was little.
It is. I love this comic book store.
Oh, you got someone. This is from
this movie.
Wait, Trent, how are they going to take care of the pets? By the money they
get. This show is bad.
I get so much money.
I used to buy so much stuff from here. So at Chipotle, with this guy, counting his stacks, right here, look at all them stacks.
Hype it up, hype it up.
Okay, hey guys, so this is another segment of Eating with Jonny, right here. I got myself a nice burrito from Chipotle. It got guac, it has guac, it has steak, cheese, corn, whatever you want. This is how you eat a burrito. So you go and grab it. Make sure that this part is folded up in your hand and that it doesn't go anywhere. So you just then bite it. And enjoy it.
I'm going to be taking the vlog over for today. All right, I'm taking a vlog over, guys. Let's go.
Yo, wait, let me see it for a second, Lexani. What's up, guys? Pretty Boy Fred over here. Back on another vlog. Today, we're going to be going to the city and balling up because that's what Pretty Boy Fredo does. Say what's up to the vlog, YouTube.
Hey.
It's Pretty Boy Fredo. Say what's up, bro. Okay. Pretty Boy Fredo. Yo, say hi to the...
Yo, go check out this guy's channel.
It's Pretty Boy Fredo.
Yo. I thought it was Johnny 23. I thought you were Johnny 23.
No, that's him, bro.
I'm a big fan. Oh, that's him. Okay.
Yeah. I'm Pretty Boy Fredo.
That way.
Okay, we going this way, bro. Yo, you want to take the vlog back, bro?
Okay. Getting out of Chipotle. Hope you guys liked the little introduction to the Food Network because it was lit. We're going to Union Square right now. Check out some stuff because that comic book store that we went to was booty. And yeah, I hope you guys like the rest of this. Keep on watching, and I got more in store for you.
St. John's.
Look at this dude. You even 420, bro? What's up, dude? Me, Salted. 1, 2, 3. Weed smoker. Yeah, yeah.
Probably gonna be like John's longest vlog.
I'm gonna try to like put this into parts though. I think I should put it into parts.
Problem.
Oh. No, wait. Yo! It's lit!
So I'm at Flightclub with the boys right now. Got all the J's in the back. I feel like showing you guys the Yeezys and all that. You know. The Yeezys are over there. Boy. Damn. These are coming out. I am getting these. I'm getting these. I'm not.
I'm getting these. Are in store for $400.
The Yeezys over here.
How much are they?
A lot. My boy, he's getting himself a pair of phone posits. And yeah, I'm glad I took him here.
We're just sitting here at this point.
Yep. Not much is really happening.
Do you like them, Sam?
Right. Oh guys, I just caught my new shoes. I caught these. Hella fine. Look at these. $250. I don't even know what they are, but these are low key hype.
Okay. Pipe it up. 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 I walk in the club just to pipe it up. I stand on the stage and
shout out to my boy Bert right here right now. Keep going on this vlog.
How long is the vlog gonna be? Like 20 minutes?
Not like something Lexani.
Something Lexani. What's like a case of in the city with Lex?
In the city with Lex.
In the city with some kid.
In the city with Lex. I know I'm going to put a picture of Lex in the thing.
Graham, where's the GameStop?
In the city with Lex. Yo, I have this in my hand. Yo, where did you get this?
I don't know. Put it back.
I didn't get this.
Yo, this is what I came out of. The loom.
Left, right, left.
Okay.
Left, right, left.
They are going at it. Guys, we're going GameStop or Foot Locker.
Wait, what does that say?
Those are the type... Guys, those are the type of people I want to help out when I'm older. I swear to God, on my life, the next time I see a person like that, when I'm older, I'm going to give them $1,000 in hand. Cash. I don't care.
I thought he said in pennies, bro.
$1,000 in hand, cash, I'm giving them. I don't care. I don't care what they've been through. I don't care what they will do with it. They need it.
Getting this is sick. Touchdowns on Madden 25.
No, this is actually sick.
Am I ready?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. So I'm Pretty Boy Fredo, and I'm doing a giveaway. 4 NBA 2K17 copies.
You're gay.
It's the wrong. Oh, it's both ways. Okay. I'm giving away 4. So how to enter in this giveaway is... So how to enter in this giveaway, I added these on the $25 PS4 cards, bruh. So you gotta go to his channel, and you gotta dislike all of his videos. That's how you win the giveaway. First person to dislike every single one gets a copy of this stuff. That I don't even know. I took it off the show, but you get a copy.
Don't put this in the box.
Pretty Boy Fredo.
Okay. I'm in Foot Locker now with the boys. They still have these in the store. Should I do a sneaker review on this? So I'm at Starbucks. We're just taking a little chill break. People using the bathroom. They're about to go home. I'm about to go home. And yeah, holla at you boy. Jonny 23. Lex. It was a nice day. And yeah, I'll hit you guys later. I'll hit you guys up.
Sorry guys, I wasn't able to record the end of this video, but. Just end it off. I hope you guys like, subscribe, comment, do whatever you want to do with the video. Go check out my boy Lex's channel. And yeah, I really did enjoy the whole entire time I was with these guys. They really do mean a lot to me. If you did get to the end of this video, please comment that down below. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. I'm Jonny23, and peace.